What do you do when your digital denture just does not fit, or analog for that matter? Well, you do a wash, right? Well, here's a neat technique that a local doctor does. Drills holes through the palatal area, loads it up with light body, medium body, depending on how off the fit was. And then you know that there are no voids under that denture. Now that's slick. You send that back to us, this denture is going to have some really good suction. Nice technique.